flavor and the smell you can get from this technique. And then you can use the sugar that has a super strong, zesty taste. So with the piece of lemon and lime, delicious. This one is with arcousier. So arcousier is a little fruit that grows in Quebec. It's a bitter sweet, really different, really unique flavor. And we use that for a different cocktail here. It has so much juice in it compared to the zest. You can see it's all liquid and it's just very unique. It's expensive too, so if you use the fruit as it is, you're not gonna get as much.